Hi all, welcome to this course on production planning and control. Today we'll be learning about the next problem on simple moving average. So coming to our next problem, it is defined as XYZ refrigerator supplier has experienced the falling demand for refrigerator during the past 5 months. We need to find out the demand forecast for the month of July using 5-period moving average, 3-period moving average using the simple moving average method. So we are having these demands for the months of February, March, April, May, June, which are 20 for February, 30 for March, 40 for April, 60 for May and 45 for June, which is the respective demands. So using the 5-period moving average, we simply add all of them, but from June to February, that is 45 plus 60 plus 40 plus 30 plus 20 whole divided by 5, which is the 29 units. Now coming to the major question, which is the 3 months moving average. For the 3 months moving average of July, we are having the values to be the summation of June, May and April, which is 45, 60 and 40. Divided by 3, which is giving us around 48.33, which when it is rounded off, we get that as 49 units. Hence, the demand for 5 months is 29 units, but for 3 months moving average when we take, then the demand has raised up to 49 units. That's what we can find out from this simple moving average method.